Mississippi, where they have the show on HGTV with Aaron and Ben, if anyone's familiar. And we're getting one. Cute little cafe. Look at that light. Okay, that just took forever, and we're supposed to get dinner with Darby tonight because we're staying with her in Nashville.
That like set us back 40 minutes. It took so long.
Our ETA is now like 8:40, so I doubt she's in. Like, I don't want to make her wait that long to eat, so I don't know what we're going to do tonight.
When you get food, okay, no, I'm not going to.
I'm just saying, it was a coffee shop and the food took 40 minutes to come out. And it was mediocre.
It's fine.
We're in some mountains, which we aren't used to. It's lovely. We'll be to Nashville in about 2 hours. We're about to trade off and I'm about to start driving again.
Really lovely sunset tonight. Almost to Nashville.
Okay, I realized I haven't vlogged, but we made it to Darby's. Shine a light, hero. Oh, you can't see. This is Josie, her roommate's cat. She's really sweet. There's Nashville. Passing through, it's 9 a.m. And we'll probably get to Columbus around 3 p.m., maybe a little bit later, because we're going forward.
Like 3:45.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. We're going forward a time zone, though. But everyone's getting there today, I think.
Really excited.
Yeah, it's going to be fun. Hopefully, you would think people would know better than to camp for a softball game, but I'm really worried that a line's going to start. So we'll see. A little bit worried.
Entering Cincinnati. Anna's driving.
Okay, so last time we were in Columbus when we were leaving, we were in our mom's car.
The last time we came here was 2019 for the final show of the Bandito tour, leg two.
And we drove.
We weren't going to go, and then we saw night one happen and freaked out and left at 9 p.m. as the show was going on and pulled into Ned's Bayou at 11 a.m. the next day and then went to the show. Anyway, on the way home, we were driving our mom's car and our tire exploded like an hour outside of Columbus in the middle of nowhere, Ohio. Haven't been here in 4 years and we're about to come up on
we're approaching the scene of the crime. It happened in between Columbus and Cincinnati, like right halfway between. And then we tried to change the tire. We were almost successful. And then a father-son duo pulled over and helped us. And then we had to drive on a spare tire for going 40 miles per hour for like an hour and a half. It was really funny, but we're approaching it. I'm gonna show it on.
All right, we're at the scene of the crime. It happened like literally right there.
Made it to the Airbnb. Shy and Aisley are here.
Oh my gosh.
Barbie tonight.
Barbie night.
About to go on a run and look at this bunny. I just ran up on it.
Reunion.
Hello.
Cute shirt.
Monty. Everyone saying hello.
Some stairs out of a 20-foot grade.
All right, picking up our dinner. Reunited.
Nobody tears to cold sign on my fears. I'll sign on the line.
Get in this alley.
watch it.
This is gonna be blue. It's not even fun.
Yeah, you got this. I told you.
There you go.
Wait, careful. We need it for the video. Okay.
Wow. You lost it.
Wait, what's your favorite 21 Pilots song? Can you name one? I'll sing them for you.
Go ahead and sing it for me.
That one, I'm stressed out.
That's not that one. Should we
turn back time? After this popular.
Keep going, keep going.
Falling so. Okay, wait, no. Guess where the
keep
first.
Keep going.
Wait, no. Actually, I have so many questions for you. We don't have enough time.
We went to an arcade bar, but the 18 and under crowd couldn't get in. So we're now at a Buffalo Wild Wings. Barbie, yeah, Barbie in 30 minutes. Walking to the Barbie. There's the Newport Music Hall. Everyone else is way back there. And here's OSU. Love Columbus.
Just saw Barbie. It's 1 a.m. Sammy got trapped in a different row.
It was a really good movie. Like, I'll go see it again. Now, we might run past the stadium just to make sure no one's lined up, and then we're going to sleep.
What's the Barbie review?
10 out of 10.
It was so good.
I liked it. It was so
21
good. 21 out of 10.
Yeah, 21 out of 10. Great movie. 1 a.m. No one's out here
let's
yet.
Let's go sleep.
Yes.
I'm not going to sleep.
Everybody
I'm not going to sleep.
Playing stressed out video. Allie's laid out back there. It's been really cold. So we're walking to a coffee shop, but we're also going to get Haley eye drops.
Show that eye.
It might not look as bad right now. It was really red. And in 2019, after Allie and I drove the 13 and a half hours straight through and didn't sleep, our eyes were really dry. So before the show, we walked to this CVS and got eye drops. So it's just apparently a classic Columbus experience, and now Haley gets to experience it too. So we're going back for
really excited.
Round two of the eye drops this 4 years later.
Columbus landmark.
Got my matcha, heading back to the line. Poor Julia got a hot drink when she ordered a cold one.
You wanna pour it over ice?
Yeah. Going back to the Airbnb to get ready. RIP Ned's Bayou. Alright, so we've gotten ready. We're all a little bit nervy, so I don't think we're gonna eat lunch. I think this is lunch. We just went to Jenny's and I got the something Texas something sheet cake, and it's scrumptious. First time ever getting Jenny's.
$7 for this liberal ice cream.
It's about 2 p.m. Little line's starting to form. I realized I forgot anything for Tyler to sign. But there's like no stores around here, so I don't know if I'm gonna even deal with that. I might just get him to sign this phone thing, or we'll see. 4:41, think doors are at 6, doing recon.
A little stressed.
The line is non-existent. It's just a clump. And worried it could be a running situation, but we'll see what happens. It's a mess. Also haven't eaten anything today because I feel sick. They've announced it's only one gate now. This is a mess. Yeah, it's a crowded mess. 5:46. Bag. Okay, they've got us in two lines, but still we'll get a mess. 5 minutes. So far no one's running. We've made it in. We don't know if this is Tyler or Josh's side. This side had some reserved seats, so we couldn't get by the dugout, but that side didn't. So we might end up over there, but we might not. But the people that are next to the dugout, the ones next to the dugout said that they'll let us switch and try to get stuff signed if we can. So anyway, a little bit stressful, and could be a long night before we figure out what's going on. Gonna try to ask someone. We've made it over to the correct Tyler side. Yay! In the egress, I crumpled our vinyl.
You're so kind.
I crumpled the vinyl, and it's a miracle it didn't snap in half.
It's so nice.
Pitiful situation over here. Some cute outfits here.
Wait, we gotta get our foam fingers out.
Okay.
It keeps showing Zach on the screen.
Starting in September, they will be performing in Columbus on October 16th. Please welcome these amazing, one of the most popular bands in the world. Who's
contact page, but you can write whatever. Can you make it out to Neil? Spell my name for you. Here, no, next one. Yeah, it's Haley.
He knows it's Haley.
H-A-L-E-Y. No, but, like, you can write your signature, it's fine.
You want me to? Yeah.
Tyler.
Oh, yeah. I meant like to write in your passport. I don't want it to.
No, it's not.
Wait, Tyler, do you remember the Tyler sticks? You want me to sign this? You can write anything you want.
Oh man, the pressure. Oh,
Oh, see, can we try to get a picture?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll ask.
Oh my god, thank you.
Tyler, I wanted to let you know Anna and I got into med school, so we're not going to be able to follow y'all like we used to. I'm so sad. But I
miss you guys.
It's going to be heartbreaking. We're going to go when we can, but it might be at the back. They're ditching me for medicine.
Guys, I don't deserve any of this.
I want your letter finally.
Thank you.
Can you take a picture and I'll send it to everyone over here?
Thank you. And
I'll be back.
Everyone in there, everyone in.
How's everyone feeling?
Crazy.
I can go to med school now and it'll be okay.
Thanks for having me.
Are we making fun of
you? Yes, sir.
16-5. Team Tyler's beating Josh. Sorry, guys.
This is a sixth inning.
All right, it's the last inning. We're about to score 12 or 13 runs to maybe at least tie it up. A lot of terrible calls out there, to be honest. I'm really discouraged by the skill level of these umpires. They're great guys, but I don't really know if they know what they're talking about, to be honest. I could sit here and name all the wrong plays they've called, but you know what? It's all about fun, and that's what we're here to do.
Now everyone's going to see if Tyler's leaving or if he's already left. Big crowd here.
He might not have left yet.
Josh just pulled off on a motorcycle. And that's Tyler's truck, and Michael Gibson's driving it. I don't know where Tyler is yet. Okay, I think Tyler's gone, but Mark's about to load up the Ned suit.
Oh, that makes so much sense.
There's Colin and his wife, Michelle, with the Ned suit. That's hilarious.
Hey, Colin!
You know what it's time for?
Wait, can we do it three ways?
How?
No better place to celebrate than the bell.
Yes, you are. last night. We just came back here and hung out for a little while. I think I've hardly slept the past 2 days, but I woke up bright and early this morning with a new pep in my step and couldn't fall back asleep for some reason. And now we're about And now we're about to go get coffee and then go to Big Fun once it opens.
At Fox in the Snow, about to get breakfast. Looks really good. It's busy. This is alive.
Like you can.
It's time for Big Fun, except we showed up right at 11, and I think it's about to be a ton of clickies storming in. Yeah, here's some more up here. Hey. Wow. Crazy.
Fun?
Yeah,
that's no more
media.
There's
the counter.
Big Fun, share the hall.
Reveal. Okay, I've got two of these stickers.
Of course.
And two of those.
Final goodbye ever. We're never seeing each other again.
Okay, well, I was about
until
to...
I'm on my deathbed, I was about to say... I have to fly down to a... You need to be specially... transported to a hospital in Louisiana. They're the only ones who know, so
anyway, said our goodbyes to everyone back there. Haley's coming to get her bag out of the car. And we videoed a little choker montage.
I know it's over. I was born a choker. Nobody's coming for me.
There's a man there. God, they did this against all odds.
I will let the wind go quietly. Be the one, be the one to take my soul and make it like
that.
Be the one, be the one to take me.
Passing through Cincinnati right now, about to leave Ohio. We're in Kentucky and the interstate's really pretty. Okay, just made a pit stop. We're right outside of Louisville, Kentucky. And we're switching driving. All right, so we just made it through Nashville and there had been a wreck, so we sat in traffic for a while and it was like stop and go. And when we were sitting in traffic,
a woman just hit and run us.
And keep in mind, this is a brand new car that we got like 2 weeks ago.
She was going pretty slow, like she was probably only going 5 miles per hour maybe, but like it shook the car. And so we turned the hazards on and like told her like pull
I opened
over
the
to
door
the
and looked at her and was like pull over because I wasn't gonna get out in the middle of the interstate. Yeah. So we got over, but she wouldn't pull over.
I don't even know if you can call it a hit and run. It was a hit and sit in traffic because she wasn't moving. She just wouldn't get over. So we took a picture of her and her plate, but I don't think there's any damage to the car. So the show continues.
Yes.
Where we're from, there's no sun. Our hometown's in the dark.
Driving, she's also watching the vessel live stream.
We're listening to it, but yeah.
We're in Meridian, Mississippi right now. We're driving into actual Meridian to try to get some canes for Dindin. And then we have like 4 more hours to drive.
Woohoo! Almost done.
I'm so behind on making these videos. It's literally April of the next year and I'm finally finishing it. It's because I like didn't want to make them all at once if pilots weren't doing anything and then have nothing to do, and it's kind of fun to go back and make them like when I don't remember everything. So I'm finally finishing this one and realized I didn't have an ending clip. So if you
so
made it,
summary of it is that it was a really crazy thing to happen. Every yeah. time I think that things can't get better with 21 pilots and something like that happens, and it's really been something great to look back on throughout the first year of med school.
Yeah.
Anytime I get sad or feel like I'm missing out on something, to look back at that and be like, no, he knows where we are. Like, that's a really cool thing to have.
Yeah. Anyway, if you made it this far in the video, thank you. Maybe I'll post a next semester behind the scenes music video vlog. Haven't decided yet. I might, because I videoed it. But otherwise, Clancy tour coming up. Yay. Pre-sale tomorrow.